at the basis of any great work is an essential question. The cool thing about art is the fact that it's not always the job of the artist to tell you the question that he's asking. Welcome to the show. Guess what the main attraction? Nigga with a conscience, like a spear whip, and attracted to Michael Jackson, but he not gay though. She slurping my pasta, no prego. She reaching for the keys, bitch, better let go of my ego. And it gone, he's Weibos. Oh, please, pardon me, a little misogynistic, flow sadistic. Niggas with no wit, they don't get it, let me quit it. Niggas can't stay, need to work on their motherfucking finesse game. Never been the same since in first place. They call my motherfucking name. Bitch, you got no strike zone. Yeah. This nigga done walk from base to base, collect the cake and book this. All about saving money, so you know
it's not always just simply outright asking you questions. That's too easy. It's not a damn riddle. It's more or less maybe it's sometimes just getting you to ask questions. It's like leaning so far into something, and you're like, wow, why did he do that? What happened? Just what does that mean?
We own that trip. Be shit, what? That Hunter S. Thompson. Yeah. All black, I'm Batman. I call you Robin. You be my sack. You rob a whore. Okay. Kobe, yeah. When Batman was out there scoring. We on that trip. Yeah. Shit, Hunter S. Thompson. Yeah. All black, I'm Batman. Yeah. I call you Robin. Yeah. You be my sack. Yeah. You rob a whore. Yeah. Kobe, when that nigga was out there just scoring. Yeah.
Trippy shit, better watch your step. Don't slip and fall, my bust your lips. Got no idea who you fucking with. No. I been your whole concept, bust a set. Hunter S. Thompson and a fucking flash. Oh. You saw that movie with Johnny Depp. And I stay turned up, I'm a fucking mess. Mm-hmm. Can't walk straight, fuck slow, pin us up.
It's essentially what I'm learning. And a thorough detailing of certain situations in my life. And insight that I'm getting because of it. Yeah.
I'm doing fine, don't you worry about me. Doing fine, don't you worry about me. I'm doing fine, don't you worry about me. Doing fine, don't you worry about me. I'm doing good, doing fine, don't you worry about me. I'm doing fine, don't you worry about me. I'm doing fine,
fine. It's all about questions. And I like to bring that to the forefront of my work. I ask a lot of questions.
What do you do when you know that you got heat?
Blast.
What about when they think they can stop me?
Blast.
Tell you there's a problem, you copy.
Blast.
You stole it, just idly simmering. Engines are ready.